sees Lazarus from hell's point of view. See, there's one thing about hell, I don't want to go there. Because I don't want to have to go to hell to be educated about hell. I believe the Bible has given us enough about the place called hell that we ought to all be bound and determined. I don't want to go to hell. I don't want to go.